Hey, Dad. Did you know about this? Did you know about this? Did you know about this, Dad? That's all I'm asking. Oh, Toby, you want to go for a walk? Heck yeah, I want to go for a walk. Does a bear do his business in the woods? Of course I want to go for a walk. Wait, we're getting in the car? Oh my goodness, it is Christmas in March. Of course I want to take a car ride. Oh, what's that building? A clinic? What's a clinic? Oh, there's other puppies in there to play with? Can't wait. Oh, what's that needle? Oh, that hurt. And now Toby's off in La La Land, having a dream, flying through the sky like Peter Pan with paws. And guess what I woke up without, Dad? Guess what I woke up without? My Christmas tree ornaments. What did you know about this? And I had this stupid cone of shame on my head. You guys have this coronavirus, huh? Well, guess what? I hope you and Mom get the coronavirus. Wait, which one of you puts food in my bowl in the morning? That's the person I don't want to get the coronavirus. But guess what? This cone of shame is coming off soon. And when it does, people are going to be calling the police around here. And when the police come in this house, they're going to be looking for Steven Seagal. Because they're going to think that Steven Seagal came in this house and whooped everybody. That's right. That's right. I'm going to eat all the Hawaiian sweet rolls. And guess what? You guys could be missing fingers and stuff. You can't take my Christmas tree ornaments. Okay? Now, it's payback time. Go back to work, Dad. Watch what happens. Sleep with one eye open. Toby, love,